Back on Eyewitness News, Grace Kelly's wardrobe is set to go on display in France at the Christian Dior Museum. The late American actress grew up here in Philadelphia and retired at the age of 26 to become the Princess of Monaco.
Well, the new exhibit is called Grace of Monaco, a Princess in Dior. It will feature 85 gowns from her personal collection. The exhibit opens at the end of the month.